I don't think you can go near Al. Well, I just don't know.
Well, where they are. It's probably off on the right.
Adam,
yeah.
If you keep your car blocking the exit, yeah, and if Mark swoops in,
stick it right in the driveway.
To go, the fugitives are scattered across the country. Each fugitive has been instructed to visit a church close to their location. Here, they will access the information they need to make it to the finish line and beat the hunters.
UK soil will take place
on Sunday by speedboat from the south coast, make it to the Southampton area.
The fugitives must travel to Southampton Water, to a disused power station near Forley. At 11 a.m. a high speed boat will extract them from UK territory.
I know where I've got to get to now. It feels so good to be working towards something now, and my adrenaline, my energy levels, everything feels so positive.
There's not long to go now, and obviously there's more pressure the closer you get to the finish. I just cover my tracks, so I know the hunters can't catch me. Would love to be able to win it for the people who've helped us.
Just delete it, bin it,
burn it.
I'll bring it with me.
Burn it.
We're one day away from getting to that end location, and I just don't know how we've managed it, but we have. Teamwork makes the dream work.
No, I've got no, that's a bad idea.
Go. Is tomorrow. I'm halfway down the country. I need to move a bit more today. I feel like I've got a mission at hand. I need to get to Southampton.
AJ has spent the night sheltering with his cousin Gemma and her husband, Richard.
Okay, that's not far, is it?
No. The plan today is a bit more vague. Get dropped off somewhere and probably camp in a forest.
How much do I get if I give them information?
Probably not that much.
Oh, good luck.
So nice to
you. Do not let them get you now you've got this far.
I won't. I definitely won't. I cannot let them want to beat me. They've been so vicious with all my family. They must absolutely hate me. That's why I have to win, just to piss them off even more. Thanks, man. Thank you.
Good luck. I hope you ain't get caught.
No. Yeah. Keep focused.
AJ has been dropped off in a rural area north of the extraction point.
To make it all the way tomorrow, it's going to be extraordinary. My mum will be proud. Mum's the only person I haven't seen for 2 weeks, and if I saw her, I would burst into tears now. I don't even know why. Maybe it's just because it has been stressful and it has been like tiring, and I haven't been able to talk to her, and she's the person I would talk to every day. So it's quite doing it for Mum. And she didn't even have to say make sure you win, because she knows me so well. She was just like, go out there and have fun and don't waste a second. Oh, he gets emotional when you know that the end is so close. Yeah.
Oh. AJ's bedded down to the east of Southampton, and Johnny to the north. To reach the extraction point, they have to get to the southwestern side of the River Solent.
Hunted have just tweeted. So it's me and AJ still going. AJ's really good looking, isn't he? He's probably the best looking man I've ever seen. And next to him, I look like I've been run over after a night out.
Got a buzz on the gate here.
AJ is nearly 30 miles from the extraction point.
Hello?
To make it in time, he needs to find a vehicle.
Can you possibly use your phone to book a taxi to get to the location?
It's nerve-wracking. It's so nerve-wracking.
AJ, can't.
Hi, is it possible to order a taxi now?
And where are you going to?
Just above Forley. Forley Power Station, but just a little village above there.
When the fugitives reach Forley Power Station, they'll have to make it through the compound to the docking stations. With 1 minute to go, a high-powered RIB will arrive to extract them from UK territory.
It's AJ Pritchard, Johnny Mercer. They're not on your boat right now, are they?
As well as searching for the fugitives, ground hunters are trying to identify the escape vessel.
There you are. Keep the change.
AJ's dropped off close to a footpath leading to the power station.
So we are now heading down towards the Johnny Sailor.
Yeah, we clear the pub first.
That now.
Get dug in somewhere close to the location we need to be in.
Feel very exposed here, just so much I do on the other side.
Right, just coming down to the pub now, we're gonna try and clear this. Stand by. Have you seen?
You've gotta be shitting me.
Seen these guys?
No, I haven't seen.
You sure?
Yeah, yeah. I haven't seen anyone around.
I've got to get out of here.
This is literally me thinking about how fast I run now, or leave it to literally the last 10 seconds.
Well, every minute that goes by is a bit like sitting here waiting to be caught, which is not a good feeling.
Hello, mate.
What have you got?
There's me on the line station.
Yep, seen.
So this is the jetty now. I don't know if you can see the two ribs yet that have just sat offshore.
Received.
That's their extraction, that is.
You think they're going to come in for a pickup?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
We've got nothing else to go on, so go for it.
And we can move in 30 seconds.
We've got rapid movement now on these ribs. Skipper, we need to move quick.
Towards you?
No, towards the shore. Towards the power plant of some sort.
RNOI station is visual.
They're going into the power station.
Two ribs now underway on the deep water channel in towards the power station.
We're moving now, moving.
Holy power station.
Okay, go, go. Yeah, go.
Go, 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 go.
This is the best place to hide, man. But you should be here in 2 minutes. Come on, AJ.
This is it.
2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining.
What the fuck?
AJ. AJ. Yeah.
Should dive?
Go, 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 go!
One minute remaining, Jordan.
Yeah! Two of them as well.
It literally is an emotional, physical roller coaster. I loved it. I can call my mum now and tell her I did it. She's gonna be so proud. I'm safe, I beat them. It's a good feeling.